Are you interested in selling your home, but would like to increase the value? Or would you just like a few inexpensive remodeling tips? Either way, stay tuned.
Painting the entire home gives it a clean, fresh look. And if you're selling your home, neutral colors may be the best bet, because even if your buyer doesn't love the color, then they can still feel that the home is move-in ready and they will need to put in minimal effort to make changes. And as you can see, there are a lot of neutral options here. So in the bathroom, we can start by updating the vanity, the faucet, and the actual mirror. And right here, we have the dark chocolate. And then we have the wooden rich mocha finish. And this goes well with the faucet as well. And then this is the traditional white with the darker color faucet. And as you can see, there are a lot of options that can make your bathroom look really sleek, really updated, and give it a very, very fresh look. The next bathroom upgrade would be shower doors. These are really, really pretty. They have different designs, and it also gives your bathroom a very fresh, new, sleek look. Now, my favorite part, which is the lighting. It's so important in the home overall, and also in the bathroom with the fixtures. If you can find LED lighting that is energy efficient, that would be great. And also floor lamps and desk lamps as well. There is a lot of lighting options, as you can see. Now we are in the kitchen. Another inexpensive upgrade would be to paint the cabinets. You can either use a traditional color like white, eggshell, or wood. Or if you want your kitchen to pop a little more, this color blue is great too. Who doesn't love stainless steel appliances? You can also switch out the old appliances for stainless steel, and it's not that expensive to do so.